Hi, Lawrence!
Leah!
Dennis!
And Paul.
And today we're doing 10 rules that are which are not in field hockey anymore.
What?
That was take 7.
Yeah.
That was.
Okay, so 10 rules that don't apply anymore to present.
To the press, and that's 2018. So maybe if you're watching this in the future, some rules are also not anymore here. Yeah.
And not a Facebook group
might not be bitches anymore.
Why is Thomas and Charlotte not here? I'm not telling it.
Thomas, it's a bit of a sad story, but his goldfish just died. So he's now burying his goldfish on the shooting day. But yeah, it's like old tradition that if your goldfish dies, then you need to bury it 3 days later. So it was a bit unfortunate that the goldfish died 3 days ago. Charlotte didn't want to leave him alone. So Thomas is now standing over a bowl and throwing it into the toilet with Charlotte there patting his back. So that's why they're not here.
All right,
yes.
Let's start with rule number one that's not applied at hockey anymore. No, wait! Okay, situation. Leia is the defender, I'm an attacker, Paul's an attacker. We're passing. So this was the situation. What happened was that Leia stepping forward, I passed the ball past Leia to Paul, but Paul actually behind her. So I pass it. This used to be a foul. It's called offside in football, but it was also applied in hockey.
What?
Very long ago.
Did you play with it?
I didn't play with it. Did you play with it? Dennis played with it 1 year.
Situation.
Give the ball the outside.
Ball over the sideline. So I'm getting ready to pass it to my teammate, Lawrence, but instead of doing it with my stick, I could just pick it up and throw it to Lawrence. This rule.
That was a rule?
Yeah, this was a rule. You could just throw it in like in football, but nowadays.
We don't do that anymore.
No.
Damn! That was rule number two.
We've got a situation. Three.
All right, Lawrence is with me. He's my teammate. And Paul's defender. And I'm going for a deep ball over here. And Lawrence is gonna scoop it to me. Oh. Yeah, it's fine. And I could just catch it with my hand, put it on the ground, and go. So this was actually a rule as well. And it's called just catching the ball. If it was a high ball, an aerial pass.
You were allowed to catch the ball.
Put it on the ground.
And then play further.
Yeah.
Very old rule again. Situation number four.
We have the defensive corner.
Yeah.
The goalie was the only one that was in the goal. And we are now with four, normally with 11. The rest of the defensive team was gathered next to the goal. So with a 10 in the line, they were standing over there. And that was actually a rule. So the complete team, like indoors, was standing next to the goal instead of in the goal. And then with the whole team.
And then we were attacking, we had to get the ball with all 11 players in the team. That's rule number four. We're going situation number five.
Situation number five is the attacking corner. As soon as Laia placed the ball into the circle, everyone could step into the circle. So Laia placed the ball and then they can also step into the circle and play the ball on goal. Yeah, as long as you're quicker than the defensive team, you can take some meters.
All 10 of them.
Situation number 6 after it again.
Yep.
It's cold, Paul.
It is cold.
I can see.
The warm's up.
So situation number 6 is that also the ball can good hit high on goal. And also one that we didn't show because we used a stick. You can also stop the ball with your hands. And the injection placed into the circuit, you can stop it with your hands and then hit it high. In the circuit.
Situation number six.
That's six.
Woo! Situation number seven. This is for all the youngsters. For all the youngsters who are just playing hockey, this one is for you guys.
So, the number seven. I'm attacking. Lawrence is a defender. And Lawrence plays the ball over the back line.
So it's not on purpose.
Not on purpose. So it's a corner. But instead of going all the way to the 25, we used to take that corner over here. That's why there is such a weird stripe on this exact spot.
Long corner. That's situation number
seven.
Situation number eight is when you actually take the ball
from free hit.
From a free hit, or if the ball goes out at the back line.
Yep.
Usually you get the self pass. No sponsor. So if, you can take the ball yourself. But how we usually do it, because you had to be. We're gonna do it for example now. So the ball has been a bit benign. I'm going to take the ball right here. Because you were supposed to pass always someone in, you're not allowed to scoop it outside, or you're not allowed to walk with the ball forward. So somebody was here actually to give you 1 meter of space, because the ball had to roll one meter.
Yep.
And then you were allowed to scoop or aerial pass the ball.
And so only your teammate could be in the 5 meter, and the attackers need to step on 5 meters.
Right. So that's situation number eight. And now we're going to situation number nine, which is actually the scariest one.
Nine.
So the situation goes as following. I am a attacker, and there is a foul here at the top, almost in the D. What is going to happen? Leia is at the second post.
Ball needs to be on 5 meters.
Ball needs to be in 5 meters. Yeah, and there we go.
Yes!
Yes! This used to be allowed in hockey. So it is terrifying to be in the block position where Paul was. And usually what I did was as an attacker, so you got a man of two blocks in the D. I was always standing in between them, getting that room to get the ball between them. So that was, it's not that long ago, that is. Right?
20 years.
So that's situation number
nine.
Last situation number 10.
So, that's about receiving an aerial pass. Yeah, we're gonna show it. That's not allowed. We were not allowed to get the stick higher than the shoulder. So with every high ball, what we used to do was actually jump to get the ball.
too high.
Because the stick was not allowed to go above the shoulder.
That's actually not that long ago.
15 years, yeah.
Well, that's 10 old rules that used to be in field hockey.
Applied, yes.
We didn't actually knew when they were cut off or anything. We couldn't find it on the internet. So if somebody does know it, please leave it in the comments. I am very curious when you were allowed to catch the ball, for example.
No. Ask your granddad, your great granddad.
We can make a book out of it. So when was it
And if you know another rule, maybe we only show maybe we only show 10. There are probably a lot of other rules. Later. If you know another one, put them in the comments as well.
Yeah. Give this video a thumbs up and follow us on and subscribe to YouTube and follow us on
Facebook, Instagram of course,
Snapchat.
And thank you for watching.